Continuing, we've got open area with the kitchen. This one will have white appliances and darker, or at least wood cabinets, but it does open over the great room. Of course, the great room has a fireplace, as you can see. Go to the master bedroom over here. In the master bedroom, it's actually got two bathrooms, his and hers. This one's got the garden tub and the toilet area with a linen closet, single sink, walk-in.